can do it.
Hmm.
Good luck out there.
There you are, Fiverr. Stay tough. Thank you. reminds me. Some hard graft. We'll be right back.
I'll look around for a landing site. You secure the area, partner. Beotodus' weak point is its legs. You'll need to get it out of the snow first, though. Attacks are effective to get the Beotodus up onto the snow. If you can knock the snow off its body, your attacks will be more effective.
Snow attack? You'll be afflicted with ice blight.
If you can break its leg fins. able to avoid ice flight.
Thank you.
perfect place to land.
Nice work. Base is coming along well.
The Legiana, they're here?
Yes, we found their tracks. There's no mistaking it.
We'll need to ramp up this investigation. For now, let's get our base camp up and running. Assemble at the council table. We need to talk things over.
Yes, sir.
Exciting!
Let me thank you again for the good work you did on reconnaissance. The location you found was perfect. You two really did a fine job. Now that we've laid the groundwork, we need to shore up our defenses before we can ramp up our Legiana investigation. I've already made an urgent requisition to Astera for construction materials. The transport is prepared to sail here in a few days' time. But of course, this is uncharted territory. And there's no guarantee that the transport will be able to find safe passage after they land. The landing point is quite a distance from the forward operating base, so I'd like for you to investigate the surrounding area. Forward operating base and surrounding area. It lacks a bit of punch when I put it like that, huh? Let's see. How about we call this base Celiana? And the surrounding area can be called the Hoarfrost Reach.
Celiana? That's a wonderful name, Commander.
Now then, I want you to conduct an expedition into the Hoarfrost Reach and ensure that the area is safe for passage. I trust you to respond sensibly to any threats you may find out there. Take this as a good opportunity to get a lay of the land, too. Don't let your guard down. And don't forget your cold weather gear. Good luck out there.
Our first priorities are setting up base and securing that supply route.
Oh, hello there. Allow me the honor. Thank you.
ready. Let's go.
What's up?
There you are, Fiver. Thank you.
How are you?
Oh, that reminds me.
Get it done for me, will you?
Our mission is to secure a route for the supply convoy. take these vines down to the bottom. I've actually gotten pretty good at climbing roots and rocks out here. Still can't hold a candle to the tracker, though. She's a free-climbing pro. It's amazing that she was the first one to ever scale the Great Ravine. Over there! Tracks! Haven't seen any like these before. They lead this way. Whoa! A hot spring! Looks awfully tempting, but I'd probably never want to get out. Looks like the path is blocked. Could be the work of whatever's left these tracks. It's completely blocked. What did this?